We are well aware of the toxic properties of heavy metals from chemistry lessons, but only few people know that these metals pollute the environment, and we don't even think about fighting this problem. Heavy metals such as mercury, lead, and cadmium are the most common toxic substances. These metals can accumulate in living organisms. Despite the constant cleaning activities, a lot of heavy metal compounds are contained in the environment, entering from widely used industrial enterprises. Incinerators emit a huge amount of toxic metals into the atmosphere that settle on the soil and plants. There is also the steel industry production of electrochemical cells, let alone the automotive industry. Especially dangerous is wastewater that washes out the metal elements contained in pesticides from the accumulation zones. Every year, millions of tons of these chemicals are poured into the fields as means against pests and as fertilizers. Heavy metals are among the priority pollutants, the control of which is mandatory. These are some of the ways that we can combat this problem. Adding organic matter and clay to the soil to increase the volume and dilute the contaminated soil, since clay almost doesn't absorb heavy metals. Detoxification of groundwater. In particularly severe cases, there's complete removal of the soil layer and the replacement of it with a new one. Minimize fertilizer spraying of fields containing toxic elements. Please leave your solutions or suggestions to combat heavy metals in the environment in the comment section below. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon and become aware of how to save our planet from environmental tragedy, because everything is up to us.